Hi, we're here in Germany again. We're at the home of a company called LSL, and we're here to ride this little beauty. This is a Kawasaki WR740R, based on a Kawasaki WR650 from many years ago. The beauty of this bike is it's had the LSL treatment, which involves all the cosmetics that you see, plus some engine tuning, and it makes an old WR650 very, very modern, which is what LSL tried to achieve with all their bikes. There isn't much left of the original bike apart from the crankcases, the frame, the tank, etc. But every little bit around it is changed. We can start with the forks here. Japanese O-lins, designed primarily for ZRX 1200, converted now to work on this bike. Nissan caliper, LSL clip handlebars, the exhaust system, quite fruity, the O-lin shock absorbers, the swinging arm. All this is available as a kit form. You can buy the bike complete from LSL. Otherwise, the components are available in the UK from an importer over there. Sweet, it also rides beautifully. The ergonomics of it are set up perfect for just easy riding, and the only suspension all set up for this bike works perfectly. The engine is a nice thing as well, because it's bored out bored and stroked to 733cc, a little bit of cylinder head work, output around about 66 brake horsepower at the back wheel. It's got a lovely spread of torque as well, all the way to 7800 rpm. It's a nice bike to ride. It's not about the performance, it's about a beautiful bike to ride.